Good morning, students. Now let us start the example one. Now, as per the government policy, example 1, 2, 3, and 4 in your course. So today we are going to discuss the same examples on page number 67 in your textbook. Okay, the question is like this. Write each of the following equations in the form ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. This is standard form of the equation and indicate the values of a, b, c in each case. Now equation 1 is 2x plus 3y is equal to 4.37. okay, now here this is equation 1. Equation 2 is given x minus 4 is equal to root 3y. Now here first we convert them into the standard form, means ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. So this can be written to x plus 3y minus 4.37 is equal to 0. So in this form, standard form, first we write. Now what is a? A is the coefficient of x. What is b? Coefficient of y. And what is c? That is constant. So what is here a? 2. What is b? 3. And c minus 4.37. So we have to first convert into the standard form and then we have to write in the values of a, b and c. Now see the equation number 2. First you convert it into the standard form. X minus root 3y minus 4 is equal to 0. First the x, then y, then constant. Now here nothing is given. So what is the coefficient of x that we consider 1? What is b? Minus root 3. And what is c? That is 4, minus 4. So here first convert it into the standard form and then you write the a, b and c their values. Now equation number 3, that is given in the question, 4 is equal to 5x minus 3y. So this can be written 5x minus 3y minus 4 is equal to 0. We are taking 4 on other side. Now what is here a? 5, b minus 3, c minus 4. Now the last equation, that is equation number 4, that is given here. Equation number 4 to x is equal to y. Now convert in the standard form. 2x minus y plus 0 is equal to 0, because here c is not given. So in place of c, for our convenience, we write 0. Now what is a? 2. B, nothing is given, minus sign is only given, so minus 1 you consider. And c is equal to 0. So today you have to complete this exercise, example 1, and their respective equations and a, b and c. Then see the example number 2 in your book, that is on page number 68. Write each of the following as equation having two variables. Now question number 1 is given. Now see the example number 2. Example number 2 on page number 68. Right? Now one number that is given, x is equal to minus 5. And number 2 is given, y is equal to 2. And then third number is given, 2x is equal to 3. And number 4, that is given, 5y is equal to 2. Now in question like this, questions are given. Now in first question, that value of x is given minus 5. So here constant is given. So this can be written like this, 1 into x plus 0 into y is equal to minus 5. Then second one, y is equal to 2. Y is equal to 2 means here we can write 0x plus 1y is equal to 2. So standard form 0x plus 1y minus 2 is equal to 0. And this can be written 1x plus 0y plus 5 is equal to 0. This is the standard form. Now third one, that is given 2x is equal to 3. Therefore 2x plus 0y minus 3 is equal to 0. This is the standard form of equation 3. Now number 4 is given, 5y is equal to 2. So 0x plus 5y minus 2 is equal to 0. So every time you can write in a standard form like ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. In this form you convert. If x coefficient is not given, then 0 you consider. If y coefficient is not given, you consider 0. If constant is not given, you consider it 0. Is it clear? And write always in ax plus by plus c is equal to 0 in standard form. So tomorrow we shall discuss example number 3 and 4. Okay.